£12.6 million from Aston Villa.
Right, welcome to Manchester United. You must be a relieved man that it's finally signed, sealed and delivered.
Yeah, and it's been a long, hard summer. But I'm delighted that I'm here now after all the hype. I am Dwight Yorke. This is MUTV. Get closer.
And it goes a little something like this.
United this free kick. It's Beckham who sends it in, and it's Dwight Yorke on his home debut. And the club record £12.6 million signing becomes an instant hero with the Old Trafford faithful. As Beckham gets the cross in, oh, and Dwight Yorke is there to get his second of the game.
Kicks it to Port over the head of York. The goalkeeper comes a long, long way. There's an important touch. Goal puts it back in. Way on! A £12 million man. Scores his third goal in two games. It's looking like money well spent.
Goals. And now Butt charging through and finding Dwight Yorke! And Southampton have been Yorked.
Now, here's the 14th shot. It's Yorke inside. Oh, and he squeezes it past the goalkeeper. He's enjoying being a Manchester United player.
Blomqvist.
Cole as well to turn. Looks for Scholes. Plays it into Yorke. Oh, great save, but not enough. Dwight Yorke follows up and he scored again.
He just carried the ball so well yesterday, Blomqvist. He's so full of confidence. Beckham is free to his right if he sees him. Played slightly behind David Beckham.
Beckham, Yorke, got a little touch, gets it back! Well, it's easy really, isn't it? You could say he's settling in okay.
Blomqvist though to Yorke, great chance, Dwight Yorke, 1-1! Manchester United's first threat on the Barcelona goal, produces a priceless goal for Dwight Yorke!
Clearance only as far as Stam. Keane plays it back into the danger area, and a lovely ball here to Dwight Yorke! Manchester United in the lead, 10 minutes gone, and you have to say it's looked inevitable from the kickoff.
Teeing up the cross for Dennis Irwin, and it comes all the way through to Dwight Yorke, surely. Here's Irwin, and now Dwight Yorke's going to try and latch onto this. Oh, the mistake by Keller, and he will latch onto it, and it's still 1-4. Check on that. Tuggett's mistake has let in Cole here. Andy Cole! It's off the bar, but Dwight Yorke will tuck away the rebound to claim a hat-trick.
But nothing else. No.
Johnson. Almost 20 minutes gone in the second half. It's Dwight Yorke. Oh, it's a tap in for York. A calamity for Nottingham Forest. Rice goals, and it's tucked away by Dwight Yorke, the man who was voted earlier this week the player of the month.
It's not my
championship medal. It might be the first of many. Champions of Europe, champions of England, winners of the FA Cup, everything their hearts desire.
It's Beckham who sends it in! And it's Dwight Yorke on his home debut! And the club record £12.6 million signing becomes an instant hero in the Old Trafford Maple.
Well, I'm running out of paper here to record all the goal scorers.
Unbelievable finish! A golden star for Manchester United! Dwight Yorke scores what is surely the winning goal!
There is the usual smile after the usual finish.
It's what he does for a living. Dwight Yorke's header.
Dwight Yorke's header!
There goes Dwight Yorke. Well, that's a special goal for Yorke. The 100th of his league career.
And he gets the coveted Carling FA Premiership Player of the Year award. They go United. Cole and Yorke. Surely he'll score. There was to be no reprieve for Everton this time.
Kicks crosses, Keane's in there, Yorke's in there, it has changed. Very much for the better for Manchester United.
Yorke goes through, Cole's offside, Yorke takes advantage, and Yorke scores for Manchester United to make victory complete. A cruel blow to plucky Bradford.
Given away, oh, mistake by Poom, and Dwight Yorke is going to put Manchester United ahead. Fortune's cross, Bjorn's header, he's done it again, a double for Dwight, he slips it through to Dwight Yorke, it's Yorke for a hat-trick, he's done it, Derby have been Yorke, with Dwight Yorke in the middle, it's come to him, and it's 2-0.
Presentations here for the sponsors of the league. Player of last month, Dwight Yorke. Oh, and Ed Dehoy! Goal for Dwight Yorke. The embarrassment now with the goalkeeper. Giggs. Line tackled by Melchior. Just shown the ball too much to Jordi Cruyff. And Beckham. First touch took him a bit wide. Here's Yorke. United are in front.
And there isn't a happier man in Manchester on this bank holiday than Andy Cole, who has whipped up another storm here, and they carry him off like the gladiator he was on the day. He is their idol, he is their hero.
Yorke and Cole are forward. Here's Andy Cole, left it for Dwight Yorke. It's Andy Cole now.
Throw, clipped on by Berg, and Cole is in there, and Manchester United are level, and it's Andy Cole, who pounced.
Well left by Bjorn, fed by Cole, back to Andy Cole from Dwight Yorke, fantastic goal for Manchester United, the combination between Cole and Yorke was out of this world.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Are you ready? Hey. Are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
The break is going.
Well, it never. Good movement by Solskjaer again behind Woodgate this time. Yorke!
They want to blast off.
Another one bites the dust.
And for the kids on the block shooting at the crooked cops.
Another blah. One bites the dust. And another one,
Wyclef, gone,
and another
Dirty
one,
Cash,
another one,
Young Freak,
dust, yeah.
Freddie, where you at?
Brooks spread it down the street with the wind pool way down low.
Some cat up in Brooklyn just got robbed with a Kangol.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
Nicky Butt.
Out of the doorway, the bullets rip.
Sheringham and Dwight Yorke. It's going to happen for him, surely. It does happen for him. His 100th Premiership goal.
Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone.
Check it, if you a soldier at ease, my military style is known.
With a great ball, oh what a goal by Dwight Yorke! A magnificent header, a magnificent ball by the captain to find him. That's as good a goal as you're going to see for a long time.
Yeah, yo, it's the number one rapping band. Yo, this review will be critically acclaimed.
Gary Neville in low, Scholes lets it run, gets it back, there's no flag. And there's a goal for
to the tick. If you see what I saw, then you seen what I seen. If you know what that's
Grimaldi, Dwight Yorke onside. Dwight Yorke scores his second.
All you critics saying another remake.
Another one bites the dust.
Yo.
Carry the ball at pace, and it's Yorke taking it from Stefanov. Dwight Yorke! 21 and a half minutes, and a hat trick for a player who's been criticised by his manager this season.
I need a break beat. Yo, bulletproof.
Pulled down adroitly. Here's Yorke. And it's 1-1.
Yo, dirty money, good money. Yo, it's all money, money.
Another one bites the dust.
Yo, dirty cash. Dirty cash.
But in goes Yorke. And Dwight Yorke puts Coventry City behind. And he's got both of them.
On the half, as far as I'm concerned, you cats can burn in flame. Burn. This ain't no game, and we'll start calling names.
Come,
so come get me if you know the 150. I know you
refugees, really take the edge away from still existing nerves. Neville's ball in. York's had a.
Birds flying high. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.